but I wanted to make sure that we capture the preview out, because I think that's what we're going to have to hook up our input B on our monitor.
And he says to go, both cameras to go to the monitor and then go to...
Yeah, and cameras to the monitor and then to the switcher. So we need to reverse
that. That way you get a nice...